This week, David Morris is hunting the Double B Plantation in Mississippi. This place is filled with Tecomate food plots and has been strictly managed for the past few years by Mark Newell and Robert Boyce. And the results speak for themselves.
It's 3:15 in the afternoon. This is what the weather change does for you.
This ranch has produced some huge bucks, and the guys are in search of a few more giants on this week's episode of the Bucks of Tecomate.